Here we go. guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video on how to make your doghouse look like a log cabin. It's a little bit rough. I'm sure if you're a carpenter or you build things, you could probably find a thousand things that I did wrong and maybe that you can improve on. But basically, it's just to show you that any skill level could basically build a doghouse for your pups. We have two large Airedales, so they're gonna live comfortably in there. We got our little puppy Maggie here a little while ago, so now everyone will be able to sleep outside. I'll be staining this doghouse when it gets to be about springtime, because right now the temperatures just aren't conducive to putting stain on the building. So we'll also be adding a gutter on the back for its own rain catchment, and that way it'll provide its own water for the dogs through the spring, summer, and fall. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget you can check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and we'll see you guys on the next video.
Hey guys, thanks for watching our video. You might want to check out these videos.
And if you want to become a homestead homie, click the picture of us below.
We will see you tomorrow.